Navalor. 1806 we set sail from the cold Cay of Cork. And we were sailing away with the cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall of New York. Well, we'd an elegant craft, it was rigged for a naft, and how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. Well, there was Bonnie McGee from the banks of the Lee, there was Hogan from County Tyrone.
All right.
And there was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and the chap from Westmead named Malone. And we had Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover, and their man Mick McCann from the banks of the Ban was the skipper on the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags, we had 2 million barrels of bone, and we had 3 million bales of our Nanigo's tails, we had 4 million barrels of bone. And we had 5 million hogs,
yes.
And 6 million dogs,
yes.
7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sights of all blind horses' heights in the whole of the Irish Rover. We had sailed 7 years when the mizzens broke out and the ship lost her way in the fog.
Big fog!
And the whale of the crew was reduced down to two, was myself and the captain.
Sonny, don't go away, I'm here all alone. Your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. The night's get so long, the silence goes on, and I'm feeling so tired, I'm not all that strong. Oh, Sonny lived on a farm in a wide open space. You could take off your sneakers, you could give up the race, you could lay down your head by a soft river bed. Sonny always remembers the words his mommy said, and she said, oh, Sonny, don't go away, I'm here all alone. Your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. The night so long, the silence goes on, and I'm feeling so tired, I'm not all that strong. All Sonny carries the load, though he's barely a man. There's not that much to do, but he does what he can, and he watches the sea from a room by the stairs. Both waves keep on rolling, they've done that for years. Oh, Sonny, don't go away, I'm here all alone. Your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. The nights get so long, the silence goes on, and I'm feeling so tired, I'm not all that strong. Well, it's 100 miles of town.
You've heard of England's glories from Egypt to Dundee, and how the British Navy is the ruler of the sea. But let me tell you, navvies, you sailors and you tars, Now you wouldn't sail those ocean ways but for our lumber yards. And hear the ringing of the axes as they cut the big trees down. Oh, the calling of the lumbermen you can hear from miles around. The yardmen or the lumberjacks, no credit do they see. We're keeping old Britannia, boys, the ruler of the sea. We're keeping old Britannia, boys, the ruler of the sea. We've heard of brave Lord Nelson and how he won the day. By winning at Trafalgar, boys, he kept the French at bay. But did you hear the story of what put his ships to sea? Those mighty masts and the hell of sails were good New Brunswick trees. And hear the ringing of the axes as they cut the big trees down. On the calling of the lumbermen you can hear from miles around. The yardmen or the lumberjacks, no credit do they see. We're keeping old Britannia, boys, the ruler of the sea. We're keeping old Britannia, boys, the ruler of the sea. Up and down the mighty rivers of this our native land, when England called for timber, boys, we answered her command. When England called for timber for to put her ships to sea, we answered with our axes, boys, upon New Brunswick's trees. So listen up, you sailors who dodge a cannonball, you admirals and your lords and kings who made Napoleon fall. Sing praises to the axemen who never saw reward, but fought your many battles from these gray Atlantic shores. And hear the ringing of the axes as they cut the big trees down. Oh, the calling of the lumbermen you can hear from miles around. The yardmen or the lumberjacks, no credit do they see. We're keeping old Britannia, boys, the ruler of the sea. We're keeping old Britannia, boys, the ruler of the sea. How rule Britannia, Britannia rules the waves.
There's two things that we all need. One of them, I think, is a feel to be wanted. I think Miramichi produced the magic tonight. I think we felt wanted. I've never been in a chorus. And I say that from the bottom of my heart. I mean, there was about thousands of chorus that I've been into. This is probably the very emotional experience, at least for myself.
Mystical night.